Next up is a way to engage and inspire girls to get into coding.
My name is Sharmi Albrechtsen. I'm from Bethesda, Maryland, and I'm asking $200,000 for 5% of my company, SmartGurlz. Sharks, we can all agree that the latest robots and drones are super cool. But let's face it, it's a boys' market, and it's not of interest to girls. In addition, in the US, we have a major shortage of engineers in male-dominated workforce. So how do we encourage more girls into science, technology, engineering, and math? We show them how fun technology can be by integrating it into the toys they already play with. I would like to introduce you to SmartGurlz Siggy, the world's first coding robot for girls. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Super cute,
huh? Oh, wow, those are wheelies.
So SmartGurlz Siggy is a self-balancing hoverboard that carries any 11-inch fashion doll. You can connect with it with any smart device, including phone and tablet. Using our sugar-coated proprietary app, you can start coding with a touch of a button. Today, our SmartGurlz are going to show us a dance they coded using our sugar-coated app.
Me and my girls, take it on the world, make it spin, make it swirl. We can take over the world. In 7 days we've been waiting, but it's magic going everywhere. Me and my girls gonna rip up the town, the house down. They won't know what happened, it's so loud. And we gonna
recap. Woo! That was amazing, girls.
Good job, girls.
Good job.
So, Sharks, who's gonna join me and make all girls SmartGurlz?
Can I come?
So if you want to come on up, we will show you how to code.
So how does it work?
And as I mentioned, Siggy carries any 11-inch fashion doll, so we made you a Richard Branson doll. Here you go. And you actually all, we have Shark Tank dolls for all of you. Shall we give some samples to the sharks?
If I may say, it's very flattering. It looks about 20 years younger, so
you look really good there.
Thank you.
It's fantastic.
Ooh, I like this. Look how buff I
look. Oh, look at Robert.
Yes.
I look like Matt Damon.
Wow, Laura, you look amazing.
That's you, and we put you in a gorgeous velvet suit.
That's me. With hair. Yeah.
So, Sharmi, the Siggy is the Segway-like
exactly.
Vehicle. This is cool.
Okay, we're doing puzzle one, and it says to move 50 centimeters forward at 25% speed. So you are going to change the speed by tapping right here to 25.
Yep.
And next, change the amount of centimeters from 25 to 50.
50.
And now you are going to drag and drop the codes. First, the speed.
Okay.
And next, we're going to drive on floor to see if we got it right. And now you know how to code.
Yeah, you did it!
Yay. You're such a geek, Richard.
You're great teachers. Thank you.
How old are you?
I'm 10.
You're 10, and
wow.
I'm 9.
And do you find it easy or hard to do?
It's easy. Sometimes for a beginner, you can find it hard, but when you get the hang of it, it's pretty easy.
To what degree can they, if they get more advanced, can they actually enter the commands?
Yeah. We've actually allowed for kids to also see the code that they've made. So you can see the JavaScript you created. So it's basically learning your ABCs before you start, you know, writing novels.
How did you come up with this idea?
My daughter was struggling in math. I was just like, what can I do? And then I walked into her room and I saw this like line of dolls and I thought, can I connect robots and dolls together and make something that's more inspiring for her? And that's how SmartGurlz was created.
How long ago was
that? That was 2 years ago.
And what was your next step to do that?
Okay, so making something self-balancing is very difficult.
That's why you had to get it moving first, yeah.
Yeah, exactly. And we spent almost a year doing the mathematics on this. And our very significant e-learning platform app, Sugarcoded, is very special in the sense that we put girls in the center. It's very story-based.
And did you release this onto the market yet?
We've only been on the market for less than 6 months.
Okay.
And we've done $250,000 worth of sales in that really short period of time.
How did you get your sales?
So the first thing that I did was actually, I went to the World's Toy Fair with 6 prototypes. I walked away with 300 names of different companies who were interested in the product. And I thought, you know what? This is gonna be big. So then I started to talk to some of them, and I was able to actually get some distributor agreements, and that helped me raise the funds.
So the $250,000 is from one distributor, a couple of distributors?
It's for distributors, also direct from retail, also from Amazon.
So where is it now, Sharmi? Where can I see the...
It's available online on our website.
What does it sell for? I don't think we ever asked you.
Yeah, so it sells for $79.99.
And what does it cost you to make it?
About $18 landed.
Okay. Wow, that's great.
Let us know why you think the company's worth $4 million at this point.
One of the things is how difficult it is to do the balancing algorithm, and it makes it very special. We could actually license or sell the balancing algorithm. It's very unique.
I tell you, that self-balancing thing is cool. Doesn't it look like Richard just met Lori? Like, hey, you want some tea? Is this a patent on this? This?
We have a provisional patent on our product.
I think this is valuable because out of the young ladies that do go into engineering, 70% end up dropping out of engineering because they don't have other females that they can relate to. And I think if you get them in early enough, they will have more females. I'm interested in licensing this thing out, but you're asking a lot. I would have to give you the $200,000 for 30%.
All sharks are still in. Damon is interested in SmartGurlz, an engineering toy geared towards girls, but he wants a much bigger stake of the company than the 5% Sharmi came in offering.
I would have to give you the $200,000 for 30%.
Okay, wow, that's a lot.
You know, been in the toy business, the Barbie doll, the 800-pound gorilla in that business, sales have declined the last couple of years.
But they're still, I mean, one is sold every 3 seconds, so there's nothing to connect with them.
I applaud what you're doing, but the incarnation of that idea is this doll. And I think it's tough. It's a tough, tough business to be in. I don't want to go back into it. I'm out.
Let me tell you what I think. I did a deal with Robert that was a doll that had imperfections, cellulite and one eye that's crooked and, you know, all these things like normal people. Yeah. What happened is that Barbie came out with the exact same thing, kind of crushed us.
I mean, this is a completely different business. If you go to the toy store today in the robotics section, there is not one toy that's specifically aimed at girls.
Such a smart idea, but I really think that Damon's licensing offer is the smartest thing because he's expert at that. I have to be out.
It's so great when you're learning things and you don't know you're learning things. I mean, you're just playing.
Yeah, exactly.
Obviously, all of us would love our kids to learn to code. I love what you're doing. I think it's great. But I don't think I can add enough value to your business to invest. So sadly, I'm out.
Okay.
Retail is brutal. I like everything about your company except the fact that you have a product that's in retail. You're still vulnerable to every new product that comes in trying to teach robotics / programming / whatever to girls. I'm out.
So Damon, you were $200,000 for 30%?
Yeah.
Is there any wiggle room in that?
You know, the challenge is, let's just talk industry standard. A normal licensing agent is normally around 25 to 35%. They don't pay you anything. They just get it and go represent it. I'm paying you $200,000 to go out and license it.
Make him a counteroffer, Sharmi. What's your downside?
Would you come back with 20%? You won't regret it. We will do a great job for you. I am so dedicated to this.
I'm planning on the licensing part. I'm going to have to stay at 30.
25. We're meeting
for $200,000.
Yeah, yeah.
The idea is for us to go and license it.
Yes, it is.
You got a deal.
Yeah. Yay.
Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Sharmi.
Yay.
You sold it.
Well done, kids.
Thank you, guys.
Congratulations.
Bye bye.
Thank you.